Okay, now it's time for darkness and negativity.